Hey YouTube, coming at you with another video. Just swinging my hair once again. Not too many changes have happened. You know, I got it retight in the front and a wash on Tuesday. As you can see, it's already thickening up pretty good. Other than that, nothing much. I forgot to put on my bonnet last night. I fell asleep, but when I woke up, I was still able to just shake and go. Nothing major. So yeah, just wanted to kind of show you in certain areas. See if I can find something here. Like the shrinkage is real. So now my hair is literally like right here. Now look at the side. Like the side, you can just see how long. Just see how long my hair is, and it just shrinks up. Nothing I'm too worried about, but in all essence, it gives me a whole new style, like a bob kind of look, so I'm not really complaining. But that's all I pretty much have for today. Still loving my Sisterlocks. No more itching or flaking as of now. Go for a retie on, this is like the smallest lock I have. This is a baby lock. I think there may be one more, or maybe not. This one right here is like my little antler. And this is primarily from just wearing my hair in high puffs. Little breakage up there, but it's fine. It'll grow in. Not too much worried about it. I go for a retie in about a couple weeks. So, until then, peace.